Reick family won the game and they are ready to win. All right, as they say, one for the money, right?
Two for the show.
Here we go. Katie's off stage. You can't see or hear your answers. I'll ask you 5 questions in 20 seconds. Try to give me the most popular answer. Can't think of something, say pass, and I'll get back to it if there's time.
Okay.
If you and Katie get 200 points, you win $10,000. Are you ready?
I'm ready.
20 seconds on the clock, please. Clock will start after I finish reading the first question. Good luck. On average, how long does a game of chess last?
3 hours.
Name something people use to predict the future.
The past.
Name the day of the week you feel the least productive.
Monday.
Name something that is big and yellow.
The sun.
Name a dessert you don't have to bake.
Cheesecake.
Turn around. On average, how long does a game of chess last? You said? Do you play chess?
A little bit.
Wow. I'm not playing if it takes that long. Survey said? Name something people use to predict the future. You said?
The past.
Past. Woo! Yes! Survey Woo! Said, good answer. Creative. Okay. Yeah. Almost. You know too much about chess, and that's a creative answer.
Yeah.
Let's see if it picks up. Name the day of the week you feel the least productive. You said Monday. Yes! Survey said. Yes! Yes! Name something that is big and yellow. You said the sun. Survey yes. said. Dessert you don't have to bake. You said cheesecake. You don't bake it? What do you do? Broil it? I don't know. I don't bake. Survey said. Okay, you bake it. 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 You got a little bit of work. You need 118 points.
Oh, wow.
Alan got 82. No big deal. You get it, you get 10,000. I'm going to ask you the same 5 questions. You cannot duplicate his answers. If you do, you'll hear this. It's a little tougher. We're going to give you 25 seconds. Are you ready?
Yes.
All right, let's remind everyone of Alan's answers.
Yes! Bring it on.
25 seconds on the clock. Clock will start after I finish reading the first question. Good luck. On average, how long does a game of chess last?
15 minutes.
Name something people use to predict the future.
Horoscope.
Name the day of the week you feel the least productive.
Monday.
Try again.
Tuesday.
Name something that is big and yellow.
Big bird.
Name a dessert you don't have to bake.
Jello. Yeah!
On average, how long does a game of chess last? You said 15 minutes. Survey said?
Oh, man.
1 hour, number one answer. Name something people use to predict the future. You said horoscope.
Yes!
Survey said.
Yes! What? Oh, I'm so
crystal
scary.
Ball, crystal ball.
Crystal
name
ball.
The day of the week you feel the least productive. You said Tuesday. Survey said.
Oh.
Monday. Yes! Monday. Name something that is big and yellow. You said Big Bird. Survey said.
Yeah! Yeah! It was
number one answer. Number one answer. Name a dessert you don't have to bake. You said Jello. Survey said. Ice cream.
Okay,
ice cream. If you like that one and you want to see more Family Feud Canada videos, check these ones out.